Hey guys, what's up? Taylor here. I'm just hanging out, waiting to go on and do a scene. We're shooting on location, which is really cool. And I'm about to do a scene with his first scene back. A familiar face. Have a look at him. There he is.
How you doing?
He's back. First scene, and they put him with me. I'm taking that as a compliment.
Bit unfortunate.
That's a compliment.
Very reclined seat back here, Lochner.
I'm just relaxing.
You're a relaxed person.
I'm a relaxed guy. I'm chilling, ready to go on and...
It's good. He settles my nerve. It's handy.
That's how you do it. You know, you chill, you take it easy, then you go on and make you make lemonade.
Hey! Hey! Hey!
Watch it!
Brandon! What are you doing here?
Well, it's really smart and really well written the way that you're going to find Mark Brennan come back into the story. Mason is, what can I say, running quickly looking for help, and he happens to stumble upon...
What are the chances of finding Mark Brennan in the bush?
In Soap World, very likely. We have to work together as a team to save the day, but we've got that whole underlying thing of the whole Kate... Yeah. Story in our past.
We do.
But we got to come together for the greater good.
I think, you know, last time I came back, I only had a couple of weeks, and as fantastic as it was, I think everyone just kind of went, oh, that was a bit quick. So good to be back, and good to be back for a little bit longer. And yeah, I guess Mark has changed a lot. He's, let's just say he's not a cop anymore. And we'll leave it at that and let the viewers watch and see what happens. Well, the rain is coming in sideways at the moment, so we're just huddled in some shelter with some blankets, and we're going to wait till this passes and head back out, I guess.
So right now we are out in the open. We are filming a pretty serious injury going on. And the injury has just happened, a big accident. So right now Imogen, Amber and Mason are all coming to help.
No, don't! What? Don't move him! I have to check if he's bleeding.
You'll be careful if you're going to move him.
So right now, Taylor, who plays Mason, is doing a little stunt. He's abseiling down the rock, and I have to do it next, and I'm really afraid of heights, and this is not my day.
Action.
So I didn't. I just abseiled only a little bit down the cliff face, and it was really cool. I've never done anything like that because I'm very scared of heights and everything adventurous. So it was pretty cool. I just got to walk down a few steps and get an idea of how it would be, and I'll be doing a bit more later on. But yeah, it was really fun.